6 divided by 50. 6 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Here 0 point. 60 is not less, therefore with 60. 50 multiplied by which number is nearest to 60, but not greater. 50 multiplied by 2, 100. 100 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 50, is not greater. Okay, subtract 10. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, 0, point. Okay, point is here. 100. 50 multiply by 2, 100. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 6 divided by 50.